Alan J. Silva was a Brazilian acrobat who recently has been famous as the contestant of America's Got Talent 2020. He was the part of the sixth generation of a traditional circus family. He has been an actor, dancer, and acrobat associated with several television shows and touring shows. Alan started his traditional training program at the age of 4 with his father and grandfather. Silva took to acrobatics and eventually moved to Las Vegas, Nevada. He revealed to the judges that he is now a proud American citizen. Alan is married and has 2 children, a daughter and a son. Though the NBC competition show touched on Alan's backstory a bit, there's so much more to know about the talented artist. He learned trapeze by the age of 10 and performed it for 3 years, after which he began performing marimba. But his love for being in the air made him change his act to an aerial acrobatic flying skills. After that, Alan began to perform the marimba following his grandfather's footsteps. He returned to the air in 1998, changing his act to an aerial acrobatic flying skills. After 2 years, he was invited to audition for a Cirque du Soleil show. Alan has a chance to go far because he is incredibly skilled. However, he has to ensure that the audience roots for him and connects with him beyond the performances. His brother, as noted on the show, is AGT Season 11 knife thrower Alfredo Silva from the group Deadly Games. Alan, during his auditions, revealed that his brother is the reason he chose to audition for AGT, claiming, "I saw what AGT did to my brothers a couple of years back." America's Got Talent show's audition was the first time Alan was performing in front of his wife and kids.